Night, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. The National Weather Service in Detroit, Pontiac has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Wayne County in southeastern Michigan until 4 p.m. At 2:54 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Belleville or near Romulus, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Romulus around 3:15 p.m. Flat Rock around 3:20 p.m. Taylor and Greenfield Village around 3:25 p.m. Trenton and Gross Eel around 3:35 p.m. Wyandotte around 3:40 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Brownstown Township, Inkster, Melvindale, Gibraltar, Sumter Township, New Boston, Riverview, Wayne, Willow, and Ecorse. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4 p.m. for the following county, Wayne, Michigan. Here is the forecast.